Love Scott on YouTube, BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to the God of War Ragnarok walkthrough. This is part 3. Oh, hopefully it loads up so I can get straight into it. My hands are a bit cold. I need to warm up a little. I hope I get to fight Thor again soon.
Come. The boat cannot be far.
Huh. Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ah, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
Particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. At your service. What can I make for you? I'll take him. Ooh. These'll look fantastic in my storage chest. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools. To all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Be safe.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody grogger hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! Grogger, left flank!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Brother, no!
We've got to clear out all the undead bastards. It's there!
Prisoner of sorts. Hmm.
Atreus. You're looking awfully tall today.
Hey, Sin. Is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Poison! right flank!
Nightmares. It's clinging to the wall. We gotta knock it down.
Incoming, above you.
Chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Go.
This is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Fertilefime slag? Give it here. I'm here for you.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before...
Enough. We will continue later.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
We could swing across that, lift thing.
Got it.
Entry. Thanks.
Not quite right.
gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. The dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Impressive.
can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. So hard.
Of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Thank you.
not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realm from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skavi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered
Enough.
By...
We will continue later.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Huh. Gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Yeah.
must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim. Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They will foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Oh, definitely need that.
Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
That's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints. Of it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Father, look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh. Hello? Huh. Things abandoned.
I think we need some special equipment to use this. That crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Get up!
get it. The dwarves weren't chained up like the Loombacher. Couldn't they quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Seat to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Thing you learned the runes, brother.
So we're going to Durland's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Durland?
You have an appointment?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think. This isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Grand Priest up high! Knock them down!
Watch your right!
Brother!
Up above! Poison!
Axes and arrows to fight.
Go! 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 Go!
looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Galahorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Some special equipment to use this. Whoa, is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Jump up!
Killed the first one we found?
If so, it was there. them both killed.
Well, I think that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoy. If you have, please subscribe to the notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out.